With resonances to the global financial crisis, the 1974 UK property crash combined a financial and banking crisis with the bursting of a property bubble exacerbated by external shocks. There are lots of common features of the 1974 crash which are found in other cycles. Government policy with unintended consequences, excess lending to real estate, and sudden policy reversals which led to a downward spiral of asset values. The macroeconomic context and the origins of the crisis came from a change of government and the pursuit of an expansionary economic policy with low interest rates and easy credit, linked to financial liberalisation, which had created a large secondary banking sector, lightly regulated. This led to a lending boom. But the lending boom went largely to property markets rather than to industrial or commercial investment.